Hazrat Jabir radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam prohibited samma and ihtiba in one garment as well as placing one leg on the other while lying on the back. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 5468.